This house is built neither of stone, nor yet of red brick, but of the very mud in which the wheat is grown. And it stands right at the edge of the field, so that it is an extension of it. It is chaotic, built without method, and has acquired its present form over many years, many different sized rooms, built up against one another at different times, either because they were needed, or because my grandfather found himself with some spare money. Some of the rooms lead off one another. Others have doors so low that you have to double up to enter. Some have many windows. Some have none. The fate of this house is bound up with that of the field. If the field waxes green, so does it. If drought sweeps over the field, it also sweeps over the house.